Oil and natural gas play a significant role in delivering the energy that the world needs. Today, if we take the United States only, we're talking about hundreds of onshore drilling activities that are meant to extract these resources. These activities need drilling fluids for lubrication, cutting extraction, and more. The common industry practice has been to use diesel-based drilling fluids. However, today there is a better synthetic alternative with Shell GTL Neoflo 4633 that delivers improved performance outcomes and better properties.
Shell GTL Neoflo 4633 is the synthetic paraffin that Shell manufactures that we use in drilling fluids in U.S. onshore drilling operations.
As the oil and gas industry evolves and considers cleaner options for drilling activities, Shell is a great partner to deal with. It's great to work with a partner who has a breadth of offerings that we can provide to our customers. So we're able to speak with them from a technical and supply chain perspective to execute on our customers' needs.
XCL's operations based out of Roosevelt, Utah. We are the number one oil producer in the state of Utah. When P2 came to us with the product, we were intrigued. For one, we were looking for an edge in the basin. We thought that there was something with the NeoFlo that would give us a competitive advantage. Everything that we do is a check and balance. You can run what they call Cadillac mud, but you don't have to. And it all comes down to a price point. The thing with NeoFlo and diesel ride is the cost difference. Where we see the benefit is reduced time with drilling. We see a cleaner mud that's helped us with getting our production casing to bottom. We also love the environmental aspect that it has. You don't have that exposure to the aromatics from the diesel that you do using the NeoFlo. It's a better work environment for those guys out there on the well. My dad's been in the industry a little over 30 years. My brother's in the industry. They're both out on the rig site all the time talking to the guys. Everybody wants to be part of Team XCL.
You don't have any irritation whatsoever with the NeoFlo. You can't smell anything actually when you go up on the pits compared to a diesel-based mud system.
NeoFlo 4633 create solutions for the drilling operators, but it's also changing the dynamic of U.S. onshore drilling. So if you look at NeoFlo versus diesel, NeoFlo is cleaner than diesel. We're also improving the cost structure of the operator using the fluid.
It enables higher ROP, which is rate of penetration, lower non-productive time, or NPT, and is substantially better for the environment from an aromatic and BTEX perspective than using diesel.
If the application fits your basin, whether from an efficiency standpoint or you have to use a synthetic due to state regulations, then I would absolutely suggest NeoFlo. Absolutely, it'd be a recommendation from me. We can show the results that we're seeing from using NeoFlo.